My name is Elise Katz, and I'm a children's librarian here at the Wayland Public Library. I want to share a very new book. It's called This is a Serious Book, and it's by Jody Parachini. And you can tell right away, it looks serious. It's black and white, but things don't stay that way. A donkey appears, and he is very silly. Come and read this book and find out if it remains so serious or if it becomes silly.